Hello, and welcome back to our Frappagatio Let's Play. Yep. Today's the day we are going to chuck all of this down here. And yeah, we're gonna take this conveyor belt thingy here and chuck it over here. So yeah, let's just... Just have it make the last one. Oh, no, don't. Oh, gotta be careful when I pick up these. Yeah, as you can see, not much room. Go. Yeah, I'm gonna figure out a way. Go. Okay. Go. Yeah. There we go. Okay, let's just take that one in there, and up button so we know what the heck we're dealing with here. Okay. And then we're going to do this. I'm thinking we're gonna do it... I'll do it right here. Though we will conflict with that one. Nope. Yeah, I can always make it prettier next time. Cool. You know what? Hey, this one's done nice. Okay. Battery equipment. Night vision. You know what? I'll go over this one up here. Actually, this one that only requires 50, because you take all these, go. That one, 33. That one. Oh, damn. Oh, that's just, oh, rather wrong. There we go. Yeah, screw it. Yeah. Well, I wanted to do it like so. How are we gonna do this? I have an idea. I do have an idea, actually, how to do this. There we go. Yeah. Oh, no. Up here. Cool. Okay, let's see here. I have one with iron. Yeah. I think I'm gonna do that. Just hold on if. Go. One, two, three, four. And from this one up here, right? Yeah. Right here. Nice. Cool. There we go. That should be more than enough to make our things. Yeah. Yeah, that is the way it should look. Maybe we shouldn't have set steel in on that one. Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah. We should have gone in here. And then that way. So that this smart picker here could. There we go. Mm-hmm. This map picker here will only take iron plates. As you can see, very damn cool. Look, there we go. Just mostly the steel I'm going for here. Cool. Cool. Lovely amount of steel. Okay, then just have a normal. Yeah, and right where I'm standing at chest. Go. So we still have our steel production. Now comes the fun part. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Gotta build any of those just yet, even though assembly machine 2 crafts items that require up to 4 ingredients. Yeah, but doesn't matter. We're gonna craft, we got 7, 8, 9, 10. And I'm gonna craft about 10 more or 20 more of them. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna craft 20 more of them. So, see you in a bit. And we're back, as it is down to the 5 last constructions here, and it has slow down to a snail's pace. But not to worry. Gonna plant these mofos right here. There. And there. I'm gonna have one of them make that, the other one make that. No, sorry. Couple wires. There we go. Okay. I'm gonna go with the normal inserters here. Oh, huh? 3. What the heck? Huh? Ah, okay, cool. Yeah, look. There you go. And, yeah. Then we're gonna go out here. Yeah, and underneath here, this way, and then take all of the things on this side of the conveyor belt. There we go. And of course, a one to peel them out. There we go. And head down under. Go. So I can figure out what to do with them. Okay. Oh yeah. Yeah, let's make yourself. I'm probably gonna need quite a lot of these. Can I place this one? No, I can't. So what if steel beams? Thinking of, yeah. What was it? Oh yeah. Looks like this 32. Then I'm gonna make all of these. Because I have an idea. If I can place just one of them, that powers all four of these. Well, it's going to take a bit of time, so see you when it's done.